Hello everybody, today I will show you the token scenes of Gilgamesh platform. And as you see that, this one is gilgameshplatform.com. And this one is the sale and token summary. In the left side, we can see the use of revenue. And the right side, you can see the Gil token allocations. Okay. First of all, I will talk about the use of revenue. We have 65% for employees, such as developers or produce products managers, and 16% for operations, and 30% for marketing, and 66% for legal. Okay, so for Guild token distribution, the Guild token is a utility token meant to be used only on Gilgamesh platform, and it should not be used for investment. The Guild token is an incentive to boost users' engagement, grow the platform organically, raise capital, and create a fair market economy. The Guild token also represents government of the platform and will give token holders voting power over platform decision. Well, so first of all, the Guild token allocations, we have 25% for token sale. For token sale purchasers, so the Skiro INC will utilize a token sale campaign to raise money for the developers' development of Gilgamesh platform. Token sale purchasers can gain influence in the governance of the Gilgamesh platform, spend tokens on the platform on goods and services, or maintain their initial status to vote and influence the Gilgamesh platform for future features and changes. The next one is 20% for retained by Gilgamesh. It means that they invest 20% of all the tokens for the founders. The Gilgamesh platform will be built by a core team of developers and programmers over the course and several years. To reward hard work and stimulate progress, the founders and early contributors will be given Guild tokens as a reward and to acquire governance power over the platform. Founders will receive Guild tokens over a 24 months vesting period with a 6-month cliff, which means founders will mature 25% of their Guild tokens every 6 months. Next one is we have 5% for early contributors and advisors. Early contributors will receive Guild tokens over a 6-month vesting period with a 3-month cliff, and which means early contributors mature 50% of Guild tokens at the end of the 3rd month, and the remaining 50% at the end of 6 months. Advisors will receive Guild tokens over a 1-year vesting period with a 6-month cliff, which means advisors will mature 50% of their Guild token every 6 months. Yeah, so next one is we have 20% for the retained by Gilgamesh. The Guild token will initially be locked and withheld for 18 months after the token sale from the platform, and this builds slowly for future growth to sustain the Guild ecosystem through platform operations, research and development, and product discovery and expansion. So we have 30% for Gilgamesh platform users. The Guild tokens will be retained for distribution to users based on productive contributions to the platform. However, every year, 5% of tokens will be injected to the platform for 6 years. Afterward, it's expected that Gilgamesh platform earns enough tokens to pay Guild tokens for platform users. The tokens can be used by goods to buy goods or services such as books or publishing services on the platform, or can be held by users for voting power to govern the platform. Okay, so all of my information is very useful for you to decide whether you should buy the token Gilgamesh or not. So the frequent asked question, I will talk to you about this one in the next video. So you can read the information and require knowledge in the website of Gilgamesh platform. And please click to the token sales to get more knowledge. Okay, see you the next time. Bye bye.